We're getting down to the end of the regular season, but maybe Nequa has found that turning point it's needed. Coach Todd Sutton has been stressing defense, and in the third, Joe Seeger gets the steal. That leads to this two-handed slam by Jacob Cushing. The senior duo combined for 37 points in the win, and your play of the week.